low it goes. Fisher takes a look. He's got Krauts out in front. Tries the wraparound. Instead, it comes to McDavid. McDavid to Draisaitl. Return feed to McDavid. Getting around Ekman-Larsson. Here is McDavid. He scores. What a goal! Minute 31 into the game, the captain gets his seventh.
Just incredible defending in the defensive zone against the fourth line. Had a good shift on the side from McDavid. Picks his puck up in his own zone and just says, "Here you go, Leon." Give it back to him. A little give and go, and he just burns wide on Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Tucks it home on the far side, past Kemper. The wheels in high gear right there. Great move at top speed to drive that to the blue paint. 1-0 Edmonton.
Connor McDavid now has 24 points on the year. Leon Draisaitl, a six-game point streak as he gets his 27th point of the year, and the Oilers top line off and running.